cool little car theme you got here.
I'm sorry?
You got a cool car theme going here.
Yeah, the owner also owns a vintage Porsche garage.
Okay.
Avenue and Indian School.
Nice.
So this is kind of the side project of that.
These wood floors are beautiful.
Yeah, I like it. Cool little spot.
Yeah, we couldn't find it at first. We were looking out on the street there.
Yeah, it's a little hidden.
This garage door will be really nice in the wintertime.
Yeah, we're not next week, but the week after that, we're actually moving back to our fall hours.
Okay.
7 a.m. to 4 p.m.
Oh.
Instead of noon. Because for 8 or 9 months of the year, from like 7 a.m. to 4, we'll just have the garage door open.
That'll be sweet.
Because it just gets really, really nice in fall and winter.
What used to be in here before?
I'm sorry?
What was in here before?
It was just like the style of the rest of the house.
Okay.
This used to be a home until the 90s, and then a retailer, like real estate guy, bought it up and put a bunch of hair salons and stuff in here.
Nice.
And the owner of Fourtillfour, was doing the property management for it, and he realized that he wanted to do like a coffee shop to go along with his garage.
Okay.
And so we just kind of moved in here because he's tied with the owners.
Nice.
So there's the cappuccino. Can I get something else for you guys?
I'll do a mocha.
Yeah,
do
you want an iced or not?
Oh, good question. Let's do an ice. Okay. Can you do almond milk?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got it.
Oh, that looks beautiful.
Thank you very much.
The car is on me? Oh, is there a car?
You got a cool setup.
Yeah, we like it.
Is that a boar?
No, it's a javelina.
Javelina, okay.
Yeah. They're very large rodents.
Yeah.
Native to the desert here.
I've seen some out in the Sedona area.
Yeah, they, during the winter especially, you'll find them, they'll just walk around down Old Town here.
Like an Irga chef or?
No, so this one is a Hunda Oli.
Okay, I've never had that before.
North of Yerushev, it's just a region.
Okay.
So that's going to be a little less floral, a little more sugary, like an orange.
How do you like your mocha?
It's good.
Yeah. How does the buddy like his mocha? You didn't have a mocha. You got a sweet patio here.